First batter up will be Long for the Lady Pirates. Appreciate everyone who watches henrietta.com on our streaming videos. Please tell the advertisers that you appreciate them making it possible. Here's Long, batter for the Lady Pirates. Strike one. Top of the first inning. And there's a hit. Oh, Miller tried to block it. She overthrows to first, so that's going to be a stand-up single. Good try by Miller there. Here's Pinkston coming up to bat. This will just set up the conference standings for the Lady Knights. Henrietta has to win this, otherwise they'll wind up being fourth in conference. Whoa, that was inside. She barely escaped getting hit with it. Instead, it hits the bat and goes foul, strike one. Mrs. Pinkston is your batter. Love on deck. And tall bunt goes back into the net. 0-2. And strike three. So one away, one on. Here's Love up to bat. Kay Roberts be on deck. Ball one. It out to Miller. She throws to second. Safe at first, out at second. So two away. Kay Roberts is your batter. Ball one. And she pops that one. It's going to go out to the fence. Morris gets her hands on it. It's good for a double. So the Lady Pirates are in scoring position now. Hanson, your batter. Puts that one on the ground. So she's out at third out. So that's going to move us to the bottom of the first inning.
Are you looking for a convenience store where you you feel like you are really appreciated? Jiffy Mart is that place. We value each and every one of our customers and treat them like close friends and family. We've been a long part of Henrietta, and we support our community. We have what you want: bread, milk, candy, snacks, refreshing cold drinks, and hot coffee. Come by today and see why we have become one of the favorite stopping places in Henrietta.
Jalen Jocelyn will be your first batter up for the Lady Knights. Jocelyn's got a 4.43 batting average so far this season. Been at bat 79 times, had 35 hits. Jalen Jocelyn, your batter for Henrietta Lady Knights.
Now back for the Lady Knights, number 10, Jalen Jocelyn.
They didn't count me out for counting my bullets and loading my clips and writing your names and making my name.
Friday night, we'll be over in Prague for the Henrietta Knights football game with the Red Devils. Outside, ball one. And that one lays on the ground. It's going to be good for a single for Jalen. Second. Tall hit's going to go foul. Catcher can't make the out. Strike one. This one goes on the ground. It's going to be good for a single. Jocelyn gets over to third. She's out at second. So two away on Henrietta. Miller has one ball. 1-1 now. Puts it down on the ground for a foul ball. Once again, that's Avery Miller is your batter. One and two. This one's going to go out to left field. She can't catch it. So here comes one run in for Henrietta. Miller gets a double, and Lady Knights get a run. Brooklyn Bauman up the bat now. Foul ball out of play. Strike two. Ball one. One and two on Bauman. This is high fly. It's going up. It's going to drop perfectly. Be a good single for the Lady Knights. That puts runners on first and second for Henrietta. Skylar Morris, your batter. Double right one. Ball one. One on one. Two outs on Henrietta. Seems like every time they get two outs, they always wind up punching some more runs in. Swung at that one, strike two. One ball, two strikes. Two and two. Foul ball. Morris has been at bat 56 times so far this season. She's had 16 hits and 9 runs for the Lady Knights. There was strike three. Okay, so there was only one out. Ball one on Autumn. Foul ball down the left side. Langberry scored 13 runs for us on 20 hits in this season. Ball two. Two balls, one strike. 3-1. Dwiggins up on deck. Big tall hit, pop fly, centers under it, catches it for the third out. But Henrietta does get a run in that inning. So we go to the top of the second. Williams will be the first batter up for the Lady Pirates.
Life doesn't wait, so your banking shouldn't either. With our new web-enabled mobile banking app, you can pay bills, transfer funds, and even make deposits right from your smartphone or tablet. Just visit our website for more information and download our mobile banking app today, and you'll be banking at the speed of life. First Family Federal Credit Union, making a difference since 1956. Federally insured by NCUA. Online at firstfamilyfcu.com.
Williams first batter up for the Lady Pirates. Last game of the regular season for Henrietta Lady Knights. We start climbing toward the state tournament this week with the regional tournament. We're waiting to get the brackets from the OSSAA. As soon as we get them, watch for the Henrietta.com. We sure will have them up there. Henrietta will be hosting the regional. Coming up, there's a hit right out center. It's going to be a ground ball. It's going to be good for a single. So Lady Pirates come out driving in this inning. Gets a single on the first pitch. High ball. And she's going to steal second based on that overthrow. Henrietta will be facing Valiant Dewey and Westville in this regional tournament. We're just waiting to see the bracket, see who we wind up with first. That stays on the ground. Hoban gets it over to Black Bear for the first out. Let the Lady Pirates get into a scoring position there. Here's Brown up to bat. Still rock one. Lays down the bunt. Hamrick gets it.
Oh,
out at home. The play is out at home.
It's okay.
Good move. Miller right back to Wiggins, and she's out. Brown gets on with a single. Here's Jay Roberts up to bat. Jay Roberts. Courtesy runner coming in. Brown is the pitcher for the Lady Pirates. To rock one. Two outs on Preston. Hits that one to the ground. Shortstop gets it. Gets her at home or at first base. So three outs, no runs. Thanks to that great play at home by Dwiggins from that throw from Miller. That's the way you want to see it done. We want to thank our other advertiser, Sheer Perfection, Rogers Funeral Home. Jeremy Roberts at over at Edward Jones. OK Insurer. Foresight Land Surveying. And Henrietta Dental. They help make all these little trips and runs to these games possible. Here's Caitlin Dwiggins up to the plate for Henrietta. It's her first time up. Lady Knights have a lone run lead. So rock one, he says. And they kind of looped that in there, but right field was over there to catch it for the out. So one away. Here's Kaylee Hamrick, one of our seniors, up to bat. Still rock one. She pops it up. Catcher was trying to get it, and she started stumbling. I think she also lost it a little bit in the sun. She was running right into it. So it's 0-2. Foul ball. Ball one. Strike. So two away. Here's Lexi Lawless coming up now. Puts it on the ground. Shortstop gets it. She's going to have to throw it, and Lexi can't beat the throw to first. So we have third out. Go to the top of the third inning. No runs for Henrietta in that inning. We'll be back at top of the order with Long as your batter for the Lady Pirates.
Looking for a nursing facility or assisted living services for your loved one in Henrietta? Fountain View Manor is the perfect place. Let them live a better life under the care of our experienced, professional, and trained staff. We offer skilled care and memory support for your family member who deserves the very best. We are a locally owned and operated facility that has been serving Henrietta's seniors since 1967.
All right, here's Long, your batter for the Lady Pirates. Ball one. Got the corner for strike one on that. Makes it one ball, one strike. Foul back into the net. 1-2. Here in the top of the third inning. Strikes are out. So one away. Pinkston's up to bat now. That was the second strikeout for Avery in the game. Way outside ball. Once again, up here with my running buddy, Rusty Snyder. Chatty Snyder there. He talks his leg off up here. Foul ball, strike one. And with Ashton Green sitting here running the music, she's playing our DJ. Got to give her some credit every once in a while. Strike two. Somehow she just won't play the sounds of the 60s. She said that's too slow for her. And hit right back out to Avery. Avery over to Autumn. Out two. Love is your batter now for the Lady Pirates. Her second time up. She doubled first time. So Henrietta needs to watch out on this one. Ball one. Mm-hmm. foul back into the net. Makes it 1-1.
A little stiff breeze coming up out of the south. Hot as it's been today, that feels pretty good. Rusty's over here saying, oh yes, let the wind blow. Strike two. One ball, two strikes. Two outs on the Lady Pirates. And she swings at it, misses, and that's strike three. So we're going to go to the bottom of the third inning with no runs for the Lady Pirates. Remember, you can always watch us on our Roku channel. Not restricted to a cell phone or tablet anymore, computer. So go find Roku down at Walmart or wherever. They're cheap and inexpensive. Hook it up and watch us. Jalen Jocelyn be your first batter up for the Lady Knights. All the way at the top of the order. Strike, he said. Puts Cassidy Gobin on deck. One on one. Thank you. Now, what's she going to do? Jalen Jocelyn batting 1-1 on her. Pops that foul. It's going to go out of play. One ball, two strikes. Looking ahead, which tomorrow is October, we've got a busy month planned there. Cruise night coming up. Drops that one down to the ground. Shortstop gets it. Gets it over to first. Safe at first. She beats the throw. Here's Cassidy Gobin up to the plate. Again, like I was saying, cruise night in October. We're going to have the costume parade downtown. Bring the kids down. Merchants give away lots of candy. That'll take place right before Halloween. That was strike one. What are you going to go as, Ab? Come on, Ash. What are you going to be? One one. I really don't know.
I know.
One ball, two strikes now. Two and two. You'd be the female lead from Pandora. Good hit. Going out to the left. Going to roll. And here comes one in. Goburn gets a double. And that scores Jocelyn. That's her second time across the plate. Here's Avery Miller up to bat now. Foul ball way out of play. Puts it on the ground. And Gobin holds up over a third. Good single by Miller. Here's Brooklyn Baumann up bat now. Foul ball. And another grounder. Third base gets it. Gets it over to second for the out. Safe at first. Miller's out at second. And Henrietta gets another run in. Morris pops it up. Third base catches it for the out.
Now batting for Henrietta, number 18, Autumn Black Bear.
Autumn Black Bear, your batter. That was strike one. Big hit. That's going to be good. That's going to get... Miller, Autumn holds up, safe at third, out at third. So, that destroys that part of the inning. Henrietta does get two runs in there. Two runs for Lady Knights here in the... bottom of the third, Henrietta now leading 3-0.
First batter up is going to be Kay Roberts. Here's Roberts, your first batter up for the Preston Lady Pirates. Strike one. Strike three. One away. Hanson, your batter. Swing, strike one. Pops it right out. Great catch by Jocelyn. Two away. Williams coming up to the plate for the Lady Pirates. Two outs. Ball one. Drops it right down to Avery. Avery gets it over to first. Out number three. So that puts us now in the bottom of the fourth. Henrietta still leading. Where it began,
reaching hand, reaching out, touching me, touching you.
Life doesn't wait, so your banking shouldn't either. With our new web-enabled mobile banking app, you can pay bills, transfer funds, and even make deposits right from your smartphone or tablet. Just visit our website for more information and download our mobile banking app today, and you'll be banking at the speed of life. First Family Federal Credit Union, making a difference since 1956. Federally insured by NCUA. Online at firstfamilyfcu.com.
Kalen Dwiggins just hit a fly out over to left field. Kaylee Hamrick, your batter now for Henrietta. Ball one. Pop up, third base is under it, catches it for the second out.
Now batting for the late night, number eight.
Here's Lexi Lawless coming up to the plate, her second time up. Puts it down on the ground. Shortstop gets it. Gets it over to first. Out number three. So just that quick, we're going to move to the top of the fifth inning.
Are you looking for a nursing facility or assisted living services for your loved one in Henrietta? Fountain View Manor is the perfect place. Let them live a better life under the care of our experienced, professional, and trained staff. We offer skilled care and memory support for your family member who deserves the very best. We are a locally owned and operated facility that has been serving Henrietta's seniors since 1967.
Okay. Well, Ashton was asking me what she should be for Halloween. I'm thinking Avatar. I don't know if we got enough blue paint, though, as tall as she is. May have to make that a poll question on the website. What should Ash be for Halloween? Yeah. All right, Wegley, your batter up for the Lady Pirates. Good hit out to right field. Smith gets it.
Yeah.
Out at second. Great throw from Emily Smith back to Goodman, gets the out. Here's Brown as the batter. I'm just thinking about a gallon. Brown is the batter, strike one. And hit goes out to right field. Emily Smith gets out there. It's going to be good for a stand-up single. One out on Preston. Here's Jay Roberts.
batting for the Lady Pirates. Henrietta leading 3-0. This one goes out to left field. It goes past Lawless. She can't get her hands up on it, but puts two on base. So we go back up to the top of the batting order with Long stepping up. Preston has runners on first and second. Strike. Swung right at it.
Good, Avery.
Strike two. She struck out last time at bat. And we make it another strikeout. So two away. Pinkston up to the plate now. And that hit's going to go out to left. Oh! Emily Smith had it, but it fell right out of her glove. So the Lady Pirates are able to score a run. It's a good hit by Pinkston. Roberts is over on third base. Pinkston on first. Foul out of play. Strike two. Love is your batter. Reached out for it and wound up being a foul. 0-2. Kay Roberts on deck. And strikes are out. That ends that inning. Leaves two on base for the Lady Pirates. So we're going to go to the bottom of the fifth inning. With one run for Preston. Henrietta up 3-1. First batter up is going to be Jocelyn. Here's Jalen Jocelyn up to the plate. And she pops that one out to center. That's going to hit the ground and kind of bobbles it. She's going to run to second.
Good, Jay.
And a stand-up double for Jalen Jocelyn. Here's Cassidy Gobin up to the plate now. She had a double last time up. Throws it wide, ball one. Still Reich. We've got one ball, one strike on Cassidy. This one goes out to shortstop. She gets the throw to first for the out. Here's Avery Miller up now. Avery single last time up. This is a big hit going out. And it was caught up in center field. Right at the fence. Here's Brooklyn Bauman up to the plate. Still waiting to see Henrietta put one over the fence. We've seen two from opposing teams, but we've not seen Henrietta do it yet. Puts it on the ground, foul ball. Skyler Morris on deck. That one had all the appearances of going out. I'm not too sure if that fence had been the way it was. It wouldn't have. Jocelyn goes over and steals third. One ball, one strike. Like I said, it seems like Henrietta always does better when they have two outs on them. There's a sense of urgency, I guess. That one lays down on the ground. And what I say, there's a run comes in.
Now batting for Henrietta, number 11, Skyler Morris.
Skyler Morris up to the plate. Foul out of play. I do want to encourage everyone to come down and watch in person the Lady Knights at their regional tournament. Little pop up. It's going to drop short. And gets out number three. So that puts us over in the top of the sixth. Henrietta now leading 4-0. All right, here we are at the top of the sixth inning. Kay Roberts is first batter up for the Lady Pirates. Henrietta has a three-run lead, 4-1 over the Lake Girls from Preston. And that one says good. It runs right down third base side. She's going to run to second and makes it standing up. A good double by Miss Roberts. Brings up Hanson now. It's her third time up. She's been thrown out twice now on trying to get on first. Still rock one. Ball one, right over her head. Lays down a little bunt. Which went foul. One ball, two strikes. One and two on Hanson. Foul back into the net. Count remains one and two. Foul again into the net. And strikes her out. That's one away. Williams, strike one. And this one goes out at third. Safe at first for Williams, but Roberts gets thrown out over at third. So that's two outs. Wegley is the batter now for the Lady Pirates. Ball one. This one's going out to right field. Smith's under it. Drops short. She's going to be able to get a double out of that. That puts two in scoring position. Here's Brown up to the plate. She had a single last time up and scored on an RBI. Still rock one. Avery needs to get two more strikes on there. Outside ball. Ball two. Two balls, one strike, two outs. That was inside, way inside, ball three. Brown is your batter. Pops that one out. Gets her over at first, so that ends that threat, and that part of the inning, we go to the bottom of the sixth. Autumn Blackberry, first batter up for Henrietta.
Now batting for Henrietta, number 18, Autumn Blackberry.
Bottom of the sixth inning, Henrietta just has to get some runs in here and then three outs and the game is done. Chalk another win up for the Lady Knights. The right one. We're not going to get the hits like that, though. Black Bear puts it down. Shortstop gets it. Throws it to first for the out. So, one away. Here's Caitlin DeWiggins coming up now. DeWiggins had a fly out over to right field, one over to left field. Hopefully she can just drop it right in the middle in center field. Strike one. Like I said, I do invite everyone to come out, watch in person the Lady Knights at their regional tournament. It's a lot more fun watching them in person than it is sitting here behind the computer. I urge you to come out and watch Henrietta Sports as much as possible in person. Ball two. If you can't, then definitely watch it on the Henrietta. 3-1. 3-1 used to be an oil, wasn't it, Rusty?
What?
Used to be 3-1 oil?
That's right.
You're old enough to remember that. Yes. Yeah. And she will walk. So free trip to first. Here's Kaylee Hamrick. DeWiggins gets out there on base, though. She's got some wheels. Lays down a little bitty bunt. Out of first, but look at there. DeWiggins safe at third. She turned that 8-foot bunt into a trip to third base. And she sailed him. Lord knows she sailed that one. Great move by her. Two outs. Here's Lexi Lawless coming up now. And Lexi hits a straight out to second base for the out. So that puts us in the top of the seventh. There's one on base. Jay Roberts be first batter up for the Lady Pirates here in the top of the seventh inning. Long on deck. Pinkston in the hole. Henrietta's going to try to put a 3-up, 3-down. Try to protect this three-run lead. Lady Knights do not win a loss on their senior night and last game of the year in regular season. Ball one. Roberts had a single last time, and that led to the contributed to the run. Hamrick's under it, catches it for out number one. Here's Long up to the plate. She's getting some instructions from the Preston coach. If you're watching from Preston, thank you all very much. We appreciate it. Anytime Henrietta plays the Preston Pirates, you can guarantee we'll be there. Strike one. Sun finally going down behind the mountain. Actually got cool. Foul ball, strike two. And that hit's going to go out to right field. It's going to be good for a single. So long on base with one out. Here's Pinkston up to the plate. She had a single last time up. And this one's caught by, an overthrow. Gobin makes the flying catch there for one out. Tries to make it a double play and can't do it. So two away, Love is your batter now. She struck out twice and doubled once. So anything's possible with her. Ball one. Big tall hit out to right. Emily Smith catches it for the third out to call a halt to this game. We appreciate you all for watching. Henrietta wins it 4-1. See you Friday night over in Prague. Thank you all.